string. They were 0 for 18. And shot by Slavkovsky scores. Boy, Slavkovsky with a lot on that shot. As he beat Jonathan Quick, that breaks the Rangers' four-goal streak.
Here comes the pass, and you'll see the intercept. Kreider was well outside. Caulfield kept it in and just tipped it over to Slavkovsky for the shot. There it is again. Slavkovsky just hammered that thing up high over the glove.